It is another sunny day in the world of DC supervillains universe. From what I've heard, the villains are even trying to compromise and invade the performance side of things for this game. Don't worry, we have the perfect tool to fight them off. Let's see what can be done in order to improve the performance of LEGO DC Supervillains for all you fine folks that are into these blocky LEGO games. Without any further ado, let's jump straight into it, shall we? This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select LEGO DC Supervillains and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Of course, I can handle this. Lex Luthor only employs the best. This shouldn't be a problem for me to deal with.